Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? I think they'll be a little irked by the fact that they had control for good periods of the game and didn't do enough to turn that control into victory. Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.
Like I just lost the world war, and the scene slips away to the evenness I fake. It's a shit so world, cause I don't really want you, girl, but you